Some are marking Martin Luther King Jr. Day by giving back.
Hundreds of volunteers will be working on projects in the Louisville area today. Some are already starting, and that's where we find WLKY's Lexi Sheen at Liberty Bible Baptist Church on South 41st Street with more. Good morning, Lexi.
Good morning. Yeah, these volunteers are already hard at work here at Liberty Bible Baptist. They're trying to get this youth center all ready for the kids to come back and be able to have some place to go after school. Right now I have Emery Lee with me. He is the assistant pastor here. And Emery, talk to us a little bit about what's happening here and the need for this service center to be back open to the kids.
Well, we've got a growing congregation right now, mostly of youth. And this is the place where they can come, get not only a safe place to hang out and just have fun together, but also after school programs, tutoring. We want to bring in pool tables. And so this particular effort is a first start to help us get a dilapidated facility back up and running. So we're right in the heart of Shawnee neighborhood, and we are going to be a staple for a long time. So we're excited for it.
And obviously this is the Dr. Martin Luther King's day of service today, and you had a unique position as well. You were the commissioner for the state of Kentucky for Dr. Martin Luther King, a position that you held for a long time. Talk to us about how this project really relays his message.
Well, I think in tying this back to Dr. Martin Luther King and the spirit of Dr. King, and having served as a state commissioner for over 10 years, this particular piece is exactly what Dr. King and Coretta Scott King talked about in just giving back in service. The Ford UAW and those guys and all the volunteers and those who supported us through the process has been awesome. Dr. King would be excited to know that those who chose to stay in versus those who came out to really give back. It's a day to give, share, and serve. So that's what it's all about today.
And today is the day of service, but you also were part of the group that created this season for service. Talk to us about that.
Yeah, over about 11 years ago, myself, Peter Hayes, Daryl Annotson, and Mike Morgan, we were the founding board that kind of launched this this whole spirit of Dr. King and the season of service. And we've been excited to see what's taken place down through the years. Peter Hayes has continued to grow on a national scale for the work that he's done here in Louisville, and Mike Morgan continues to be a great leader on behalf of veterans in our area. So it's been my honor to serve with them, and it was also my honor to kind of enjoy both the fruits of being a founding board member and then serve at the state commission.
All right, Emery, thank you so much for talking to us. And if you would like to get involved, of course, the season goes all the way through April 4th. We do have the details for you. We're going to put those on your screen for how you can get involved and help out here at Liberty Bible Baptist Church. In fact, you can donate. You can come on down to the church. You can also send in a check or visit LNN Credit Union and donate to the Shawnee Community Development of Liberty Fund. We'll have much more coming up throughout the morning on WLKY. Colin and Karen.